I know from experience, the lower I go, the higher he lifts me. That's the key. The moment you trusted Christ, your sins were forgiven, past, present, and future. You are washed clean. He is looking at you as holy and righteous and pure. All right, the reason why we confess our sins, this is confess your sins, and he is faithful to forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness, is to cancel the enemy's assignment on you. Every infirmity shall bow in the name of Jesus Christ. I command shoulders be healed now. I command knees be healed now in Jesus' name. Pain be gone now in Jesus' name. Your eyes stop throbbing. Yes, Sean. Couldn't bend it. Praise the Lord.
There is love in this place. I felt love. It was tangible.
When the Holy Spirit shows up and the word goes forth, it doesn't matter if you're a guy or a girl, you're going to get it.
In unity and community, truly a sight to behold. This has only started. Reformation just begun. Everyone's invited to come up higher.